ark.
On the way to heaven. God bless you all, my family. This is Messenger
Morrison.
We're
still talking about the types or kinds of fasting we have.
Communication fasting.
We have already spoken about the communication fasting.
Meditation, which is water and juice fasting.
We have also spoken about the meditation or water and juice fasting.
From the red fasting.
Now I'm going to talk about what we call the red fasting.
Red fasting,
my beloved, for the red fasting, it's a fasting that is very dangerous.
Now, your memory verse, Isaiah chapter 58, verse 3, going on.
And the memory verse which we have, which is Isaiah chapter 53, verse 8.
Chapter 58, verse 3 going.
Chapter 58, verse 3 going. If you read the whole chapter, you realize that our fasting at times is not even acceptable in God's sight.
Isaiah 58, verse 3, going.
Isaiah chapter 58, verse 3, going.
So, okay, Kaya, Obama, what we say?
If you read the whole text, you realize that there are some of the fasting that God even despised.
Now, part 1, part 2 of fasting.
And if you pay attention to the part 1, 2 of fasting,
and the part 3 now.
And the
part 3 itself.
It
helps you to understand that before you start off with any fasting, you have to truly prepare.
Now, red fasting,
as for the red fasting we are talking about now, it is the type that we have during when we have a court case or a government case. That is when you have a case that is being taken to prison. And when you have issues with someone about land, when someone has taken you to an occult or juju man to kill you, or when someone is taking or snatching your husband or wife from you, when witchcraft and witch hunting is truly disturbing your life,
red fasting.
That is when you have to go for the red fasting.
And then
to say, yes, I don't attempt for red fasting.
And so if you are not going through any of these ones we have just mentioned, please don't try the red fasting. We have the type that we do when, for example, you have a church, you have established a church or an organization, and someone is up to destroying such.
Sometimes.
That is when we go for the red fasting. That should also depend also when you should do it.
Now,
red fasting, no. Answer na mechre kwanya uba faswaya red fast no. What your smartphone link it home 02477 0134.
If you want to know all about the red fasting, please communicate with our smartphone on
02477 0134.
I just don't want you to call to tell me that you want to know. Just make sure to know what to do. I hope you understand. We need help, as we know the work of God needs help. So in any way that you can help, please do so. With bundles, with credits, with money, anything at all will be pleased.
Dry fasting.
Now I'm going to talk about the dry fasting.
If you are up on which one Kenya dry fasting,
dry fasting, I am fasting. I brought where ya was seeing in every year, no, and not particular to 6 o'clock. Not what the one I got to when you're going to
the dry fasting takes place when early in the morning around 6 a.m. you go to where you should be and start fasting before the presence of God.
Dry fasting, I come and look one. After I'm like after 11 o'clock, when I let you in, I jump on and they take a vala lalia. Now it's a pama.
No, so who free and a panoncia, quisi a yumrenoncia.
With that one, when you start from 6 a.m. to 6 p.m.,
you don't take water, you don't take food from 6 a.m. to 6 p.m.
With such fasting, you don't go for water nor food. It is just dry.
Let dry fasting yet bro mala mano chio maduno cease to cease.
Na say ya boss 6 a yumrena and upon wood nifia kwesi a yumresis wunu munsio wun ye viani bia kwesi a yumresis.
Note that you will not take in anything right from 6 a.m. until 6 p.m.
Nyabechola ndi gade ndi kan gade kwa de gada ma no chi ma wona de ke o
eyumre no nsia no ba obeye warm water obe ma nsio mu aye didedide.
When it's 6 p.m. in the evening, you make sure to have a warm water in a glass.
Nyabele nchichi dogo ya me nyabe opofia gada wa wochi gbogboro via de.
Then you sip it as you go along.
Eh, one on no viade.
Now we are warm water, no na o sepua we are.
After sipping in the warm water,
Ne yebe eno ti gbogbon ya viele viele voa.
Obasaya another glass of warm water. Obasaya for glass now the ensu shi kakra. Ensu emu ya broro o de egu.
You also prepare another warm water and put it in a glass.
Aga wo echi gbogbon viele aga kopo na glass me.
Na eno no soso no de ewo anase Lipton anase adie bi awo a obetime di ayeti. Light one the biribia nka ho na wano.
With that you add either honey or Lipton or Milo, anything lighter that you can sip in as well.
Le eya me po me gbono wo chi gbogbo ma ko po de glass me bo nye be anyi chi la si wo alo Lipton la si wo wa ko de eme
na wano mo na sa.
And then you sip it in as well.
Eh anu eya pupuru ko
na wa ko da.
And then you go and sleep.
Ko I have a mulai.
Depending the number of days, why you are going to say, what person will you continue?
The fasting depends on the number of days you have decided to go for.
No chichi to eke wamula la. Depend on what you go to. Nenye nkeke ton keke no. Ela won talk bo.
Na sa a dry fasting way no. Akwaya to say, wo pe juma ne wunya.
With this kind of fasting, you only go for it when you are looking for something serious, like you want a job and you are not getting it.
Dry fasting,
go through bad locks.
Or you are going through what we call bad luck.
Alone another Kenya bad luck metoma.
And I said disappointment.
Or various disappointments.
Ala amede dung bena meleji jemua.
Anasa fanisa ukrensa na juma eba na teko eba na teko za ntema wankasa wene njie wa abrabu.
Or assume that your job is not really doing well and so you want to fast about it.
Ala amade ke asini dole si meto vana le eji eji wa.
Won se fast na mechire na meka se ahosiesie bi wo ho a e wo se wo ye eno ne dia menka ye.
Do you realize that of all the fastings I told you that you have to truly prepare for, but with this one I haven't said anything like that.
E kwa be e kamela nu pumba le nu chichi donwa ele be na jira do ko wedro le de sia de meka ke e kwa be e kamela nu pumbi fi enyi megbro le ke na ko jira do ko wedro wa
afei ma me no nko kasamfa white fasting.
Now we're going to talk about the white fasting.
White fasting.
With the white fasting.
And also so
that one also starts right from 6 a.m. to the evening.
So we are in 3 days, and now 4 days, and now 5 days, 6, 7 days.
With this kind of fasting, if you are going for 3 days, 4 days, 5 or 7 days.
Fasting, and you be a woman in the keto, alone keke, Andrea.
Time I watch, I saw the baby breaking a swan. Wouldn't need a diania fryer, a gusso, a diania stew come home and quine, but beer come on the same dianin in a woody.
You make sure that you, when it's time for you to break your fast, you don't go for anything that goes, any food that goes with stew or soup.
Fruit na obedi so a eye no nko a on fabric beer ya cooked or stew and ka ho bi.
With this kind of fasting, as I said, you won't add anything soup or stew to it. So when if you have to go for rice and stew, just do the rice. And then if you have to take Milo or tea with bread, just do the Milo or tea. Just that you don't add anything to what you eat. And if it's just fruit, it's just the fruit.
And then you know, na aho homo a wono odi akoo wadwuma sem by logs setbacks ne sa anyama no wetumi no ho afreso kwesi se wo behu se wade wo ho afre wo nsem.
That will give you the strength to fight the spirits that fight against your job and your life entirely.
Eya akpedo ala anawso obe futo yoke lafu wonkulo wo odon ona wo ganya aduoji
afe babe no onti aso.
Now we are continuing
mia aiji
dia meno ka ho asem bi uno eno so so eye exercise fasting.
The next one we are going to talk about is exercise fasting.
Eyi kemi agafo nu chofifile enye exercise we nu chichito.
Sa exercise fasting ne fast na otume yakwa adwuma.
With this kind of fasting you can even have it while you are at work.
Exercise kemi nu chichito e kemi nu pono ato we akwa itome.
Na sa exercise fasting ya zo metimi akase eya 1 hour 1 hour or 2 hours 2 hours fasting.
With this kind of fasting you can go as far as an hour or two.
Exercise when you chichito wa to we 1 hour and 2 hours.
No no, every 2 hours and 1 hour be ano utumi num nsuo utumi num fruit juice.
With this kind of fasting at every pace of 1 hour or two you can go in for water or juice.
Exercise when you chichito ya 1 hour atono fruit juice alo 2 hours they say na atono chi alo fruit juice.
So fasting way to be too malaria free ni pabio mo ba.
This kind of fasting is really a relief of malaria.
Nu chichito ya eto de na mi ape malaria ya o le mi ape na ma ede na dakaba.
Ana fasting way ya fasting na wo yesa ne be ya wankasa nimpa no wani ene wa adwuno mo beda ho.
This kind of fasting also helps you while at work to be free and have that sound mind. This fasting will also help you if you are the type that you are being sabotaged at your workplace.
Nuchichito ya akpano nenye bene le toma e amade de mkuto alama de tibi ya wakbe kbele kbele wa akpade unu.
Te abra woye juma e koba na adie nyina na wunu munsio na wubompa inka kra nkra e wawutri.
So while you are at work and you are at your work and you are busy with your work going up and down sipping your drink and juice and water you could also be praying in your head as well.
Eyi kene le tom eyi nele nuchichito ya gbedo na wato ne gbedo no ano yi ano gbogbom pele echi
ana sa exercise fasting we yesu suno ema nipa favor pa ewa nipa ene.
This exercise fasting is also the type that gives us favor before people.
Le exercise we nuchichito ya ma ekpeda mo umbe favor vana amepakbe ji
ni ayaba yane se kwenye ahobwa ene ahosye siye.
Now we're going to talk about the ways and means and preparations
the preparation
you have to have before the fasting.
For Osuma for Morrison, I was 0247701364 and I was up on a telegram. I was our number answer.
Make sure to call us for telegram or WhatsApp on
0247701364.
God
bless you all.